Hi everyone and welcome to today's short video. In the last video we learned how to produce an on and off signal in an output using TIA Portal. Today I want to do this project again with Codesys. The basic is the same and we need only two TON timers to flash our output. We want to turn a lamp on and off every 2 seconds. First, we need a contact as input. We consider this contact as a switch to start the flashing. Let's declare it. Next step, we want to turn on the lamp for 2 seconds. So we need an on delay timer with a preset time of 2 seconds. However, you can change it to any time value that you want. I'm going to add a visualization. Insert a switch for input start. And the lamp that we want to flash. For the variable, we can use the timer output. Let's start the simulation. As you know, when we turn on the start, the timer will run, and after 2 seconds, the output will be on. But after that, we need to turn off the lamp. So I need another timer to produce an off signal and reset the first timer. This timer will be activated when the output of the first timer after 2 seconds is on. So I insert a contact before the second timer. The output of the first timer will be the input for the second one. I'm going to add a NC contact before the first timer. It will be the output of the second timer. When the second timer is on after 2 seconds, the NC here will break the circuit and the first timer will be off. I simulate it again. After 2 seconds, the lamp will be turned on. When the lamp is on, the second timer will run. After 2 seconds, NC contact will be open and the lamp will be turned off. The opening of the NC contact occurs very fast and we cannot see it. You can change the time of the timers to obtain your desired flashing frequency. Okay, that was the flashing and output with 2 timers using Codesys. You can use it in your program when you need to generate a square waveform signal at an output. If you have any more questions, just write it in the comments below. I'll see you in the next video. Thank you for watching.